Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Keep training and working on your sides. Now return to your original position.